This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Hugh Ellsworth Rodham April 2, 1911 to April 7, 1993 was an American businessman. He was the father of former First Lady of the United States, United States Senator from New York, United States Secretary of State, and 2016 Democratic presidential nominee Hillary Rodham Clinton. Contents: 1. Life and Work. 2. See also. 3. References. 4. External links. Life and Work. Rodham was born in Scranton, Pennsylvania, the son of Hugh Rodham 1879 to 1965 and Hannah Jones 1882-1952. His parents were either from or parentally from the United Kingdom. His father was an immigrant from Oxhill, County Durham, England, the son of a coal miner, while his mother was born in Pennsylvania, to immigrant parents from Wales, one of whom was from Merthyr Tydfil. She was also descended from coal miners. Rodham attended Pennsylvania State College and was a third-string tight end for the Penn State Nittany Lions football team. He joined the Delta Upsilon Fraternity. He graduated with a Bachelor of Science degree in Physical Education from the College of Education in 1935. At the height of the Great Depression, he briefly worked for his father's employer, Scranton Lace Company, then freighthopped to Chicago without telling his parents. Rodham found work there selling drapery fabrics around the Midwest, sending the money he made back home in 1937. While Rodham was making a sales call at a textile company, he met Dorothy Emma Howell 1919-2011, who was applying for a job at that company after a lengthy courtship. They married in early 1942. Hugh Rodham enlisted in the United States Navy, where he became a chief petty officer stationed at the Great Lakes Naval Station, performing training duties for sailors headed for the Pacific Ocean Theater of World War II. After the war, he established a successful career in the textile supply industry, starting with Roderick Fabrics, a drapery fabric business located in Chicago's famous Merchandise Mart. Building his company made draperies and window shades. Customers included offices, hotels, airlines, and theaters. He later opened a fabric print plant building on the north side. The couple lived in the Edgewater neighborhood of Chicago. Rodham entered politics once, hoping to work his way into favor with the Cook County Democratic Party political machine in order to capitalize on a downtown investment he had made. He ran for Chicago alderman as a Democratic-leaning independent in 1947. The contest, held in Chicago's 49th Ward, was won by Frank Keenan, a Democratic ward committeeman running on the regular Democratic line, with 17,073 votes. A Republican, Joseph Rubens, finished second with 5,509 votes. Rodham finished fifth out of eight candidates with only 382 votes, or 15% of the total votes cast, according to some family members. This episode led to his strong dislike of the Democratic Party for the rest of his life. The Rodhams had three children: Hillary, born 1947, Hugh, born 1950, and Tony, born 1954. In 1950, they moved to the more affluent Chicago suburb of Park Ridge, Illinois. The family still maintained ties to Scranton. All three children were christened there, and they spent summers in a rural region that overlooks Lake Vinola, located in Overfield Township in the nearby Pennsylvania Pocono Mountains, staying in a cottage that in 1921 Hugh and his father had built themselves. Rodham was a staunch supporter of Barry Goldwater's 1964 presidential campaign and remained a committed Republican until his death. Even after his daughter married Democrat Bill Clinton, he, according to Bill Clinton, never gave up hope that his son-in-law would join him in the Republican Party and support a cut in the capital gains tax. In late 1992, following Bill Clinton's election as president, Rodham made a cameo appearance on the television comedy Hearts Afire, whose producers were friends of the Clintons. Hugh Rodham died in Little Rock, Arkansas, on April 7, 1993, 3 weeks after suffering a stroke and less than 3 months after Bill Clinton's inauguration as U.S. president. Following a private memorial service in Little Rock attended by the Clintons, he was buried in the Washburn Street Cemetery, Scranton, Pennsylvania, in a private funeral also attended by the Clinton family. See also biography portal. United States Navy portal. References. Carrot A. B. Roberts, Gary Boyd. Notes on the ancestry of Senator Hillary Rodham Clinton. New England Historic Genealogical Society. Archived from the original on June 7, 2013. Retrieved November 10, 2012. London, The Sunday Times. Retrieved 31 January 2008. 2 March 2009. Flag Protection Act of 2005, First Lady 1993, Health Care Reform, Hillaryland Travel Office Controversy, FBI Files Controversy, Vast Right Wing Conspiracy, Vital Voices Save America's Treasures, State Children's Health Insurance Program Adoption and Safe Families Act, Foster Care Independence Act, White House Millennium Council, National Millennium Trail, Arkansas, Arkansas Advocates for Children and Families, Rose Law Firm, Legal Services Corporation, Whitewater Controversy, Cattle Futures Controversy, Philanthropic Clinton Foundation, State Department Controversy, Speeches and Policies, Political Positions, Women's Rights Are Human Rights, 1995 Writings, Bibliography, Senior Thesis 1969, It Takes a Village 1996, Dear Socks, Dear Buddy 1998, An Invitation to the White House 2000, Living History 2003, Hard Choices 2014, Stronger Together 2016, Electoral History, New York Senatorial Election, 2000-2006 Democratic Party Presidential Primaries, 2008 Campaign Endorsements Debates Convention, United States Presidential Election, 2016 Campaign Endorsements Democratic Primaries Debates Convention, General Election Debates, Hillary Victory Fund Legacy Awards and Honors, Books About Saturday Night Live Parodies, Family Bill Clinton Husband Presidency, Chelsea Clinton Daughter, Hugh E. Rodham Father, Dorothy Howell Rodham Mother, Hugh Rodham Brother, Tony Rodham Brother, Socks Cat Buddy Dog, Whitehaven House Book.